very much. We are actually here as the Cameroonian Association of Edmonton. We are actually organizing this activity as part of the Alberta Culture Day, basically, which is actually showcasing the diversity of Canada and showing actually where our roots and where we are coming from. So we actually organized this free event to invite people from wherever, from everywhere in the world who actually live here in Edmonton to come and experience the Cameroonian, to be part of the Cameroonian experience, to see our culture, to listen to our music, to see the way we dance, and to see exactly also what we have as regarding representing our culture.
Yeah, you have some food to show us.
In Cameroon, we do have many, many kind of food. And this particularly is, I will say it my language, because in Cameroon we have more than 200 languages. In Bangante, they say it's Mbukina. So this is a kind of cake, a granite cake. So we can eat it with anything we like, but usually we used to eat it with this one we call cassava. So beside that, we also have this we call puff puff.